three Kerry players inside there fighting hard for it is Shane Conway. There's a real bundle inside there. Conway gets it outside to Mikey Boyle. Mikey Boyle 60 yards out from goal, turns the orthodox way now towards goal. Mikey Boyle puts it low inside. This is a lovely little ball. He might have intended. This is a chance enough for Kerry, for Collins. Collins! Brilliant goal from the Kilmiley man, Daniel Collins. It was all made by Mikey Boyle though.